we rolling?
Okay, we're rolling. Dave's birthday message, take one.
Happy birthday, Dave! We know how hard you've been working on Ashley's album, so we thought it would be fun to surprise you with a little party.
Hey, I thought you said this was a going away party for us.
Take two. To celebrate your birthday and the Chipettes leaving to guest judge American Idol, we thought we'd throw you a small...
Hold on! That's the DJ!
Wait, DJ? Okay, fine. So it might be a medium-sized get-together.
Alvin, did you hire someone to build a half-pipe in the backyard?
Of course not! The party planner did.
You hired a party planner?
No, he did not hire a party planner.
Oh, thank goodness. For a minute there,
I am an event planner. Marco, I'm done giving you instructions.
Oh, boy.
Dave, it's all good. It's just us. Nothing too crazy. Theodore, you hit the flip button.
Oops, hi.
So the guest list got a little out of hand.
A little? Dave, I had nothing to do with
Happy
this.
Happy birthday, Dave!
Woo-hoo!
Red Boo is here?
Yeah, he is, because I got him here. The Red Boo, from a little band called The Foo Fighters. What?
Well, there's no way to sugarcoat it, Dave. The cops are here,
and they're having a blast!
Happy birthday, Dave!
This is wonders for my glue! This party is the least we can do for you, Dave!
Yeah, giving up songwriting to produce, buying a new house, we know you've done all of this for us!
We love you, Dave! Hey, official and legal dad?
Yes, official and legal son?
Thanks for being the best official and legal dad, Dad.
Well, you three are the best official and legal sons an official and legal father could ask for.
Aw, that's sweet of you to say, Dad.
Yeah.
But seriously, guys, this is the happiest day of my life. Literally nothing could ruin it for me.
Bad news, muchacho. The chairs are for hotel guests only. Beat it.
Okay. I got some bad news for you too, muchacho. I'm not moving. I was just stuck in your elevator of death for hours, and I'm probably out of a job, so I'm gonna sit in this chair by this pool, and I'm gonna relax. And if you got a problem with it, you carry me out. You carry me out. Carry me out. Go for it.
Yes, sir.
Go for it.
That's him.
That's the guy.
Come on! What are you gonna do? Carry me out? Really? Okay, you are gonna carry me out. Okay, okay, this is fine. I've been looking to relax all day. I'm like Cleopatra, floating away. I'm gonna chill out.